This area here is more of a problem. There's the end of that. I said 40 foot, but it's longer than that. It's way longer than that. It's got to be 60 to 80 foot long culvert. You can see almost nothing coming out the end of it. The new creek formed on top of that. Our fence completely deformed. That's the fence that we use for this area here where the dogs have their outside area. And I don't know if you could tell from this, that fence used to go along the edge of the soil. In fact, soil extended out further and covered up a lot of this culvert. Last night, we must have lost 10, maybe 15 feet of surface there. And all that soil vanished back so that we now have like a second little waterfall here. And we have an area that's going to be tough to figure out how to secure so we can put the dogs out there in a way that there isn't just that big gaping hole for them to be able to go under.